Hello, Windows Universe! Michael with the Windows Club, bringing you yet another fix-it video to make your digital life just a little bit easier. Windows 10 is a great operating system, but that doesn't mean there are not bugs every now and again. And if you're someone that uses Windows 10 and works daily with photos, if you suddenly find yourself unable to open a JPEG or JPG image, your day can be ruined and you will probably be using words that cannot be repeated on YouTube. Not to worry, in this video we are going to look at a couple fixes you can try to get back on track. And don't fret, we will link a wonderful article in the description below that goes more into depth. Now, a common issue that Windows 10 users seem to be complaining about is that Windows 10 forgets how to open a JPG file. If you're going to correct it, a good first start is to reset the Photos app. It's pretty straightforward. You open Settings, go to Photos, Microsoft Photos, and what you're looking for is Reset. Click on the Repair button. I like to do the repair before I do reset, just for the simple reason is that sometimes the repair option will fix those little tiny bugs. Now, after you've run the repair button, suppose it still doesn't work. Then, you can just reset Microsoft Photos. Now just remember that it will delete preferences and other settings you might have on it. Do the reset and see if that maybe fixes the problem. Now, if the problem still is not corrected, it might just be in your best interest to uninstall and reinstall the application altogether. To uninstall it, you want to go to the PowerShell in admin mode and execute the following package, or the following command. git -package --microsoft.windows.photos**, straight up and down line, remove app x . Then you would just hit enter, and once Photos app is removed, go to the Windows Store, search for Microsoft Windows, and download it and install it all over again. Now, have you had problems with Windows not opening up JPG files? How did you fix it? Let us know in the comments below. And for thousands of helpful articles about this and other fixes, tips, tricks, hacks, and how-tos, visit thewindowsclub.com. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel where we are always releasing new content to help you get the most out of your digital life. Thanks for watching and have a great day.